Actually, it was an outstanding result. We booked 150% of September sales target. The sales target for 2021 is $500 million. So we closed Q3 as planned with $350 million, which is 70% of our annual sales target. So we are optimistic to achieve additional $150 million in Q4. And as a result, the sales revenue growing 25% year over year. Starlink went through a massive transformation in the last 16 years. And our mission was always to reshape the distribution's landscape with our unique an unbeating go-to-market strategy. To maintain our innovative, true value-added distribution, and to be a trusted cyber and cloud advisor to our customers. So if I want to summarize our strategy in three key pillars. First, we have our proactive sales team who are motivated with a goal to drive net new and incremental business to our partner community. And we believe this allow us to maintain our value propositions and stay ahead of our game. Second, our next generation portfolio with partnership with over 50 plus market leader vendors supported by our customer success department with professional service teams and technical support and training. And we believe this allow us to deliver and bridge the gap between what the vendor is trying to achieve in the market and the partner capabilities as well. And third, our operational excellence with a cutting edge intelligent tool and state of the art back-end systems and processes. Which allow us to run our day-to-day operation on the most productive and efficient way. This year, actually, we established the Intelligent Automation Business Unit with partnership with seven market leader vendors who are specialized in robotic process automation and AI and advanced services, data, and content intelligence solutions. Look, Starlink solution designed to empower our customer to accelerate their digital transformation securely. So we believe the most critical or valuable asset to any organization after their people is their data, and to be more specific, actually their sensitive data. So the customer should know where they are storing their sensitive data. Is it on the cloud or data center? And how they are communicating and transferring the sensitive data. And then they should know who has access to the sensitive data. And then they should know, and they should validate actually and to ensure that the sensitive data is not at risk in order to be able to meet the company compliance and standard. At the end, you know, the sensitive data must be protected and safeguarded. And deploying intelligent automation solution will allow the customer to better manage and automate their data and process in 24/7 with 100% accuracy. Using digital workers. So in summary, we call this integrated solutions approach a data life cycle. Actually, in fact, when you look at the 16 years, in the last 16 years, we built a solid foundation that lead to advanced operation excellency. And I can summarize it into seven different areas. First, our logistic strength with our capability to deliver door-to-door shipment in 20 countries and be able to transact and with our partners, with the local billing. Second, our technical support resolution rate, which is almost 95%, which means we escalate to the vendor only 5% of our technical support cases, and 95% of our technical support cases are resolved and addressed by Starlink technical support team. Also, Starlink Training Academy, it trained more than 5,000 trainees, which empower the customer with the knowledge, and we deliver this training throughout our certified training facilities across the region. And if I would like to add on top of that, the Starlink investment, as we hired more than 60 high qualified professional service team who have the capability and skills to deliver and deploy the most sophisticated project with high customer satisfaction score. So as a result of all of that, we maintain 92% customer retention. So I believe with our strong financial position as well and balance sheet, we managed to maximize the financial facility extended to our partner. So almost 80% of the transaction were based on open credit. And finally, as a quality-driven and customer-centric organization with security in our DNA, Starlink achieved the ISO certification, the ISO 27000 and 9000 certification as a proof of our commitment to continue offer quality services to our customer. Actually, just recently in October this year, we announced our 2022 strategy, which is Starlink Transform with Intelligent Automation. So the focus will be basically to increase the awareness in the market and ensure that AI and automation are on the top of the agenda of our partner and customer. So we strongly believe that the Intelligent Automation will be the transformation's engine and driver to be the VAD of the future. Actually, we cannot scale without partner. So our partner playing a key role in our upcoming 5 years plan, a growth plan and strategy. So partner, I believe, must be specialized so they can be able to focus and have deep understanding in their domain. And they need to build their services team around cyber and cloud and AI, as it is the fastest growing technology. I believe the partner also must play a regional role rather than focusing on their local market. And this is my humble advice to our partner community.